Hey guys, welcome to Exam Tricks. Today we are going to solve a type of question of time and work, which is a common occurrence in every examination nowadays. The question is, A can do a work in 15 days, B can do the same work in 20 days. If they work together for 4 days, then the fraction of the work that is left, we are required to find that. Now here we have been provided 4 options, 1 by 4, 7 by 15, 1 by 10, 8 by 15. Now, the information that is given in the question is, A can complete the work in 15 days. The same work B can complete in 20 days, and they are working together for 4 days. The approach to solve this question is that, try to find the 1 day's work of each of them, and progress to solving the problem. Here, we will find A is 1 day work. As A completes the work in 15 days, 1 day work will be 1 by 15. B's 1 day work will be 1 by 20. Now, as they both are working together, so let us find the amount of work A and B are doing together in 1 day. Adding the 1 day work of both, we get 1 by 15 plus 1 by 20 is equal to 7 by 60. This is the amount of work A and B are doing in 1 day. Now, they are working for 4 days. They are working together for 4 days. So, by multiplying the 1 day's work, 1 day's combined work, we can get the amount of work that they have done, or the fraction of work that they have done in 4 day, 7 by 15. Now, whenever we deal with such a fraction, we know that we have assumed that complete work as 1. So, subtracting the amount of work done to the complete work, we can get the remaining work, and therefore the remaining work is 1 minus 7 by 15 is equal to 8 by 15. So if you would have not learned it, or by first look of the question, it is very confusing for particularly arts and other background people who do not usually study or solve mathematical problems. But you can see by the solution of this question that the question is very easy, and you can easily score, and there is not much calculation involved, and you can, in a fraction of time, you can solve.